Hello, welcome to Coffee Coding. In these short episodes, I want to take you on a journey, not only to talk about how the web works, but also how you can apply it in the real world. My name is Teddi Maull, and I'm an instructor with Galvanize's Web Development Immersive course. In this episode, we'll talk with a coffee shop owner about an idea that he has that he thinks may dramatically increase his business. But first, let's talk about how the web works. Let's get started. So why do we need to learn about how the web works? Well, if we're going to build an app, we should know all of the parts of the web so that we know what we're building for. Throughout this series, we're going to be talking about the three parts of web development. So let's get started with part one. So the first thing we'll do is bring a website up. When you visit a website, you see text, images, and other media. But the question is, what's happening behind the scenes? Let's take a look. So you visit a website, and your browser is going to send a request to something called a server. And that server is going to handle that request. Now the question here is, what does it mean for a server to handle a request? Well, the server may need to communicate with a database. And in this case, it would either store information or retrieve information from that database. And once it gets that information back, it will send that information to the client or the browser. And that's when you see the information that you see on a page. At this point, your browser will render the HTML and CSS that it received from the server. And what you see is text, images, and other media on your screen. We've talked a little bit about how the web works, and we'll dive into the details of that in future episodes. But before we can start applying this knowledge, we need to talk to the coffee shop owner about the problem he's experiencing here. So let's bring Mark on from Huckleberry Roasters. Hi, Mark.
Hey.
How's it going?
It's going good. How are you?
Good. So why don't you tell me a little bit about the problem you guys are experiencing here?
So we have a lot of folks that want to come in here and get out fairly quickly. So we want a solution that provides people with the opportunity to order coffee and pastries ahead of time.
So coffee and pastries are the most important thing that you'd like people to order?
Yeah, for sure. Sometimes we'll also have business people come in ahead of time if they want to schedule, or if they want to let us know about a meeting ahead of time. It'd be nice for them to use the app as well.
Okay, great. Are there any add-ons that you'd like to include besides coffee and pastries?
Down the road, potentially other merchandise items, any of the hats, t-shirts,
okay.
Sweatshirts, stuff like that.
Great, that gives me a lot to work with. So let me take that information and I'll build out a prototype, and the next time we meet, we'll take a look.
Sounds great.
Great. All right, Mark has told us a little bit about the problem he's trying to solve here at the coffee shop, and that's great information to get from a client. It will help us build out an app. Mark, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you, appreciate it.
And thank you for joining us for this first episode of Coffee Coding. Stay tuned for our next episode where we will be digging into the HTML and CSS side of this app. If you'd like to learn more about the Galvanize Web Development Immersive Program, please click the link below.